News.
Oh, police still need your help finding a missing man who suffers from dementia. 62-year-old Jose Martinez was last seen around 8 this morning at his home in the 100 block of South Prado, that's in the Lower Valley. He was wearing a white shirt and khaki pants. If you have any information on where he may be, just call police or 911. Meantime,